Hi, my name is Mridula. Today we'll be talking about the Indian Medicine Central Council Amendment Ordinance 2020. The ordinance was promulgated on April 24th. The Central Council of Indian Medicine is a statutory body set up under the Indian Medicine Central Council Act 1970. The Central Council is tasked with regulating the education and practice of Indian medicine such as Ayurveda, Unani, Siddha, etc. The ordinance amends the 1970 Act and seeks to supersede the Central Council and reconstitute it within 1 year. In the interim, the central government will form a board of governors which will exercise the powers of the Central Council. The board of governors will consist of up to 10 members who are eminent administrators or eminent in the field of Indian medicine, and the central government will appoint one member as its chairperson. The ordinance specifies that the board and the central council, after it is reconstituted, will be bound by the directions of the central government on policy related matters. A full summary of the ordinance is available in the description below. For more information on other bills and updates on parliament, please visit our website prsindia.org.